and I picked this one guy who impressed me because he wasn't scared of nothing. He just went out of doing breakdancing, flips and stuff like that. It was pretty mental. He definitely deserved to go through. And then my second choice, if I'm honest with you people, I didn't know who to choose. So I went with a guy who basically was doing his thing all day. Nothing really changed with his game, but he did his thing and I felt he was more consistent throughout the day, and I picked him as well. Okay, so right, this is Conman signing off in Shobnal Leisure Complex in Burton-on-Trent. We've got our two finalists that are going to play at the finals in Stevenage on the 21st of June. One player will become a Streetball Extreme player, win some money, win some clothes, win some prizes. Is it you? Will it be you?